day to get starter locks. I had them 7 years ago, and I went through a weight loss surgery and cut them off because they were breaking and brittle. I got introduced to Braxton through the makeup and hair page for Phoenix, Arizona. I'm from North Carolina. I've been here 11 months. It'll be a year in January, the end of January. And so I saw his work on there and contacted him through Instant Messenger.